Hey, what's your name? You over there singing hymns on the edge of the curb. You seem creative and kind of cool. Yes, I want to get to know you, man. I want to know where you're going. Are your wheels in motion too? There's so much traffic and you don't give a damn about anyone hearing. Where is your ego? Where is your excuse the poor's protective layer? Or do you hide away from things, or walk around and sing to yourself? I didn't mean to know enough to know that I'm free to stack you on a shelf of thoughts and questions for myself. You could call it personal. Oh, but the worst of it is gone. I'm now approaching, reaching for your hand. I am just another man wanting to know just who you
are. Confronted with a man of uncomfortable looks and a charm built only from black matter. He substitutes your point of view for curiosity and try to take it on. He tries to show you his new pants. He's looking you straight down the barrel. What if it's a genius bait for a social awareness prank? And I failed to pick up on the memo.